Why is the discharge of ALPS-treated water safe? In 2023, the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power station plans to discharge treated water into the sea. Before discharge, the retained water is first purified by the ALPS system until the concentrations of radioactive substances, except tritium, fulfill regulatory standards based on the recommendations of ICRP. Because ALPS-treated water still contains tritium, which has the same properties as water, it is diluted with a large quantity of seawater, so that the concentrations of tritium also fall well below regulatory standards. The annual radiation impact of ALPS-treated water on the human body is a few hundreds of that of flying back and forth between Tokyo and New York City. Tritium, having the same properties as the tritium contained in ALPS-treated water, is widely prevalent in nature and is also ingested by our bodies through tap water and food. However, since it is discharged with water, it does not accumulate in the body. Question: do other nuclear power plants discharge water containing tritium? At nuclear facilities around the world, tritium is discharged into rivers and seas, as well as into the atmosphere through ventilation processes in compliance with domestic laws and regulations. Furthermore, the tritium management targets in Fukushima are the same before and after the earthquake and are lower than in other countries. The issue about ALPS-treated water is that there needs to be more awareness of its safety